The wife told the police that although she had broken the umbrella over her husband's head, it was an accident. "If I had known the umbrella would break, I would have used a golf club," she said.